Welcome back to our channel. In this video, I will show you how to create a new link on QRCodeDynamic. Links will allow you to generate QR codes that direct users to specific web pages. Let's get started and see how easy it is to create new links on QRCodeDynamic. First, you need to sign into your QRCodeDynamic account and head over to Dashboard. Click on Links from the left-hand side menu. On the links page, click the Create Link button to start creating your new link. Now it's time to enter the necessary information for your new link. First, in the destination URL field, type the URL where you want the QR code to redirect users, like this. Make sure to include the complete URL, including the necessary prefix. Next, head to the URL alias part to customize the link alias for easy recognition and sharing. You can also configure the link further after the creation process. Once you have entered the required information, click the Create button to finalize your new link. Now, if you want to edit your link settings, it's effortless to do so. You can turn the link is active toggle on or off depending on your needs, like this. And from the pixel section, you can create pixels for your links and track their performance, like this. In the temporary URL part, you have the flexibility to schedule, set page view limits, and add expiration URLs to your links. If you want to target your audience based on specific criteria, go to the targeting section and customize your link's audience based on country, device type, browser language, rotation, and A/B testing operating system. You can also protect your QR code with a password using the protection part. Lastly, the advanced part allows you to add your link to a specific project, making organization a breeze. Once you have made all the adjustments according to your goals, don't forget to click the update button to save your changes, like this. And that's all. You have successfully created a new link on QRCodeDynamic. Now you can have QR codes that lead users to specific web pages. With QRCodeDynamic, it's easy to create new links and generate QR codes that engage your audience. If you need any assistance while creating your new link or have any questions, feel free to reach out to us. Thank you for watching this video.